Welcome to Comparative VPN YouTube channel. In today's video, I will talk about why is NordVPN not working and how to fix the potential issues with this VPN. NordVPN is one of the best premium VPNs you can get, offering great speeds, rock-solid security and an audit and no logging policy for the highest level of privacy. Just to make it clear, NordVPN is not known for any specific issues, and in more than 95% of the cases, it will work just fine, whether we're talking about connectivity or the features that the VPN has to offer. However, as is the case with every application, some users might encounter some problems that need fixing, and this is relatively normal for any VPN provider. Possible issues include losing connection to the internet when using NordVPN, not being able to use the internet as soon as you install the application, etc., etc. Luckily, if NordVPN is not working for you, I will explain how to fix these problems, even though I'm lucky and I don't have any issues with it myself. And if none of the solutions work for you, well, you can always use NordVPN's 30-day money-back guarantee, get a full refund in the first 30 days of your purchase, and get another VPN. ExpressVPN, for instance, which, in my opinion, is the best VPN you can get and will have no issues on any of its supported platforms. I need to clarify that most NordVPN's issues appear on Windows, hence this is the platform that I'm going to use today. Before I continue with this video, however, make sure you like this video, subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new useful video like this one. Okay, now, let's get back to explaining why NordVPN isn't working properly. The first reason is quite dumb, I would say, but let's go over it nevertheless. If you already use the NordVPN, at one point you will sign into the app and try to connect to the server, which will not be successful. In case that happens, you need to know that NordVPN lets you log into the app even if your subscription has expired. So, what this means is that your subscription may be invalid even though you logged in successfully and the app opens. You need to extend it to be able to continue to use NordVPN. As I said, this is most likely not the case, but just to make sure, please check if your subscription is valid and active. Another reason as to why NordVPN isn't working has to do with the kill switch. You see, a kill switch is here to shut down your internet connection if the VPN connection is lost, preventing you from leaking your IP and DNS addresses to the public. And this is a very important security feature. But in NordVPN, it works differently to other VPNs. Namely, if you turn on the kill switch and you don't connect to the server, your internet access will be blocked and you won't be able to go online. In ExpressVPN, for instance, a kill switch activates only when you already establish a VPN connection and it shuts down for any reason. Then ExpressVPN will block your internet access. So, to put it simply, if this option is enabled, you will not be able to use the internet at all until you connect to the server from NordVPN. Either do that or disable the kill switch. Your call. Is NordVPN not working for you after these solutions? Okay, let's go for more practical solutions in that case. What I want you to try is restart your application. And no, don't just turn it on and off, that's not the point. The point is to basically refresh the application, which should let you use NordVPN normally and with no issues. To do that, you need to open a settings menu, click on advanced, and under the diagnostics, click on run diagnostics tool. After the new window opens, simply click on reset app and that's it. The app will open again and you will be logged out, so make sure you remember your login credentials before trying out this solution. Have you tried out this solution and NordVPN isn't working after all? In that case, let's try to reset the tap driver and see if we can make it work. Tap driver basically manages your VPN connection and it should fix the issue of NordVPN not working. To apply the solution, open Start and choose Settings. Click on Network and Internet and then choose Change Adapter Options. Now, we need to find the tap driver for NordVPN, which is located here. After you find it, right-click on it and choose Disable. And after that, do the same but click on Enable. The NordVPN tap driver is now reset, so you should be able to successfully establish a connection to NordVPN servers and enjoy the VPN normally. Even after this solution, NordVPN might not work again, and that's completely okay. In that case, I don't suggest wasting any time on the VPN and instead ask for a refund that you can claim in the first 30 days of your purchase. Just contact the customer support team using the live chat widget on NordVPN's website, say that you want to get your money back, and once you get it, try out another VPN. We recommend ExpressVPN as a perfect alternative to NordVPN. This VPN offers 3000 plus servers in 94 countries globally, accompanied by tons of security features and an audit and no logging policy, giving you the maximum level of privacy and security. Also, ExpressVPN is for us the best VPN you can get, offering the most stable, fastest and secure connections. Its applications are supported by all major platforms and you can install it on every device you have. So far, I didn't have any issues with this VPN and my friends use it as well without a single issue regarding connectivity and features you can find inside the application. Price-wise, ExpressVPN is more expensive, sure, But NordVPN's short-term plans are expensive as well, and to get bigger discounts, you will have to commit to longer plans, such as a 2-year plan that is the cheapest one. On the flip side, ExpressVPN offers a 49% discount and 3 months free for its 1-year plan, and this, along with other plans, is covered by a 30-day money-back guarantee as well, so you can get a refund from ExpressVPN if it doesn't work as well, which, to be honest, isn't going to happen. If you're interested in trying out ExpressVPN and you want to get this deal, make sure you use the following link: comparative-vpn.fr/evpn, or as always, you can just click on the link in the description box below the video to claim this deal on ExpressVPN. So, if NordVPN is not working, you now know the possible solutions. Try them out one by one and see if you manage to get it working. If not, well, as I said, you can always get a refund in the first 30 days of your purchase and get ExpressVPN instead, which will cost a tiny bit more but won't give you any issues with its applications. With that said, this was all for today's video. We hope you liked it, and if you did, make sure you leave a like, subscribe to our channel, and stay with us because many more useful videos like this are coming very soon. See you in the next video. Bye.